Ulcerative colitis is an inflammatory bowel disease that causes long-lasting inflammation and ulcers in your digestive tract. Ulcerative colitis affects the innermost lining of your large intestine and rectum. Some symptoms of ulcerative colitis are: abdominal pain and cramping, weight loss, fatigue, fever, now what you can eat, dairy, up to 2 cups of milk, cottage cheese, pudding, or yogurt per day. Grains: refined white breads, pasta, crackers, and dry cereals that have less than half a gram of fiber per serving. Meats and other proteins: soft and tender cooked meats, such as poultry, eggs, pork, and fish, smooth peanut and nut butter. Fruits: fruit juices with no pulp, canned fruits, and applesauce, not including pineapple, raw, ripe bananas, melon, cantaloupe, watermelon, plums, peaches, and apricots. Vegetables: raw lettuce, cucumbers, zucchini, and onion, cooked spinach, pumpkin, seedless yellow squash, carrots, eggplant, potatoes, and green and wax beans. Now, what you can avoid: deli meats, dry fruits, berries, figs, prunes, and prune juice. Spicy sauces, dressings, pickles, and relishes with chunks. Nuts, seeds, and popcorn.